Alright, jealous. Yes. Yeah, we can say loud now, jealous.
Earth to jealous, earth to jealous. Smoking.
It reminds me of the story of Nkurunziza.
Yes.
You know, the weekend, man.
By the way, Nkurunziza, if you don't know, is the president of Burundi. Oh, he's a very spiritual man, very holy, very saved. Mm. In fact, he has a football team called
Hallelujah FC.
No, that is where the problem begins.
Yes.
With a team called
Hallelujah, Hallelujah.
FC.
Now, Hallelujah over the weekend decided to play with Amen FC. Hallelujah.
Amen. Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
So the captain of Hallelujah FC also turned to be the president of
Burundi.
Of Burundi.
Yes. Mm.
So during this game, I hear you have to, when attacking the president, you must do it with utmost good faith. Utmost and unprecedented roughness.
Yes.
Must note, should note, and will not be tolerated.
No.
So you, when the president is has a ball and is going to score,
you let him.
You follow him.
You escort him.
You escort him to score. Because you should not. So some people apparently did not know this.
Yes.
And once or twice attacked the president. Guess where they are now?
By the way, he was jailed. He was on the ground a few times.
Yes.
They slid tackle him.
Yeah, they slid tackling him. He fell.
Yes.
He fell like three times.
Yes.
So these people, guess where they are now?
Amen.
Amen. Some few members of Amen FC.
I
jail.
For
attacking the president while and not escorting him when
to score.
Yes.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
By the way, that guy is no joke. The president is no joke.
In football or
no, just you know, iron fist rule.
Yeah.
You know there are 40 opposition parties in Burundi.
40.
40. 40.
And he's been president how many times?
Guy wanted to, he election. Even wanted to change the constitution.
Yes,
the
there has been an election there for a long time.
It's been a while. It's been postponing. He wants to stay on and stay on and stay on.
He was actually elected by parliament the other day in 2015.
Good Lord.
Thereabout.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
FC.
What Rwanda has done vis-a-vis Burundi.
Imagine.
Both of them were in the same quagmire.
Imagine.
Now that shows you what leadership is.
Yes.
And a very big, there's a very thin line between leadership and dictatorship.
Yes.
Mm. Yes.
Yeah. Look at Kagame. Look how he transformed Rwanda.
Kagame took both of them, leadership and dictatorship, to be where he is. This guy took dictatorship alone and left leadership by the road.
And he also took Hallelujah with him.
I'm telling you, Hallelujah FC.
And by the way, he also travels with a full choir.
He travels with a full choir.
He has a choir.
And most of the time, he rides his bicycle to different places.
So when delegates want to meet him, you know the way Uganda can decide to send like the foreign minister.
Yeah.
When they send them there, they don't meet at State House.
Where do they meet? In church?
No, they are taken to the villages where he's planting avocado trees
and playing soccer.
And playing soccer
and being roughed up.
That's where you meet the president.
Now a different story of why, even if you think you know, you should sometimes ask.
Okay.
Whether you think you know, you should sometimes
ask.
And to ask is always a good thing.
Yes.
It's another case of misdiagnosis, but this time it was the patient. So Joseph Onyango of Migori County walked in and said, I want to be castrated.
Oh. I want to be?
Castrated.
Instead of?
No, it has to be what?
Castrating.
Castrated.
Yes.
He was asked, by the way, by the team, and this is where the nanny goes to work.
Yeah.
What is it? Our ardent listener.
Is it Collins Mwanga?
Collins Mwanga.
Okay.
This is a true story.
Mm. Is this one?
Yes.
How about this one?
Yes, this.
This is the one,
is
huh?
It.
So nurse.
No. Castration.
Okay.
I want to be castrated. The doctors ask him, are you sure? Do you know it is irreversible? Are you the one being castrated or me? And the doctors had no choice
but
to castrate him.
Oh.
So he walked outside the hospital limping. Then another patient said it must have been painful. Yes. So, yeah, circumcision is very That's when they remembered, oh,
it is not constitution, which is irreversible.
Irreversible, can you imagine?
Oh.
As you speak right now, it's ball is for that.
Tell me something, is he an Arsenal fan?
Wow, that is double tragic. And an Arsenal fan who went to this young man wanted his father dead. You understand? Mm-hmm. Wanted his father dead. So he went to Mganga, the witch doctors, and he said, "You know what? I need my father dead." "Are you sure?" "Yes." "Are you sure?" "Yes."
"Yeah."
"Give him an Arsenal jersey." "Give him this." You know the way you can be told to go mix concussions and everything.
Yeah.
"Get him. Give him this."
"He will die
in 2 weeks."
Oh my God. Kianda Afune Alex Murungi.
Come.
Run.
Nice one, Teddy. See you in the next hour.
Thank you, Jeff. See ya.
All right.
View Sasa, connecting you to the videos you love.